Xero's tracking categories show you how different areas of your business are performing. They help you easily track your transactions, simplify your chart of accounts to save time, and get accurate, relevant reports. Tracking categories replace account codes you might use for departments or locations. It's easy to set them up. Add a new tracking category and give it a name. You can have two active categories, maybe to track sales by region and salesperson. Enter your tracking options for each category to replace the codes in your chart of accounts. Now save your new category and add the tracking option to your transactions, like invoices, expenses, and bills, to track them easily. Just select the tracking option you need and save the transaction. Now let's see how tracking categories give you more detailed reports. Open your report and filter it by a tracking option to see a breakdown of your finances. You can also compare your information in the same report. Just remove any filters and show the columns side by side to compare your finances for each tracking option. And it's easy to find any transactions you haven't given a tracking option to. Now you're ready to set up tracking categories for a clear view of how different areas in your business are performing. Search tracking categories in the Help menu to find out more.